down here ringside. We're with Merciless Mike Ackerman. If you haven't already heard, Merciless was injured last week.
Got some great matches coming up here. As you saw in that news flash, we're going to have Rich Taylor here in a moment.
Can't take on a fresh opponent, Crusher. Why don't you get out of the TWA?
Okay, and we're going to get started with this match. Crusher crossing against Brian here, regular in the TWA.
Gentlemen, too well, except, of course, I do know Jack May.
Well,
and I want to say something, man. I had my time. I want it. I know I'm hot on my feet about the whole situation, Rich, but he is going down tonight.
Yeah. Okay, first of all, I ask Crusher Crossin not to interfere with my interview. You're the referee. You're not supposed to do that. The board, anybody can do the board. What I did to Merciless Mike, not many men have done before. And I'll do it again if I have to. I'll just say that.
Sometimes that can work to his disadvantage.
Yeah, he is. That's one of the ref should get the chair out of there.
It's no disqualification match. Mike, there's no rules except for nobody can be in the corners. I'm going to go back into ringside.
He hits him over the head.
Oh, nice. Looks like the... Oh, Jackknife moves away. Crusher's down and out.